Of course we want a director with an uncompromising vision. That's exactly what we're looking for. It's all about the director. And yes, they should make the film they want to make, but the car chase has to stay in. It's pivotal to the plot. The monkey is what makes it funny. Who's going to see a movie about orphan twins separated at birth if there are no laughs in it?
Project Greenlight starts September 14 on Movie Extra.